Hello, YouTubers. It's me, Drew Gamer Jr., and I am here to kind of continue on the Nether a little bit. Since the last time that I played, I have got a few things, and I'm just gonna start my timer quick so I can stop this video on time. Fuck, no, that's not a timer. That's a timer. There we go. Okay, there we go. Anyways, I managed to do a little scavenging. And I got a couple of guns. Got a shotgun and two pistols. Currently, I'm on the lookout for some 9mm, I believe. Yep, 9mm. It holds 19 bullets in that. But this pistol is primarily made of plastic. So, I mean, I could test this one, but... Wait, I have four of these? Oh, it was four shots in it. Okay, I was gonna say... Alright, I'm going to test out this thing. I'm going to test out that. I'm going to bring these pills with me. And I'm also going to bring this fucking crowbar with me, because why not? And then, you know what? Sell. Confirm to sell? Yes. Melee. Boom. Shakalaka. Alright, now I gotta get myself out of this fucking safe zone. Oh, here we go. Is that a big dude? Looks like that's a big dude. That's a big dude. Alright, another thing I ran into in this game is a really big fucking fucker. I don't know if you guys can see him over there. He's walking right over there in the distance. Yeah, I'm not gonna go that way. No thanks. Well, let's go this way, thank you. Yeah, also, I just want to say, guys, I do not know what was up with my voice last night. I don't know if I was just tired or what, but I could barely hear myself in it. But, yeah. Anyways, it looks like my guy's limping. I don't think he is, though. Let's see. I want to kill something. But then again, I don't want to be seen. Also, it seems like the more you kill, the harder it gets. So far, I'm at 155 creatures. And there are these things with, like, red eyes that sit at the top of the building. They can see you from a really far distance. Let's do this building. Oh. What's in here? Ooh, a metal pipe. Ooh. Ooh, baby, baby. Baby, baby. Alright, I'm not gonna start singing. I can't sing. I thought I saw loot. Okay. By the way, guys, I have no idea what that Nether Surge is. If anything, I believe it is... has something to do with like an event on the map or something. I don't know. Nope, that's right. The creature's over that way, isn't it? Gotta find something. Ooh, what's over there? Oh, a screamer too. Oh shit. No good. No bueno. No bueno. No bueno. No bueno. Oh shit. That big dude's gonna come up out of nowhere any second. Oh shit. This is not good. No bueno. No bueno. No bueno. Don't know what that was. But holy shit. Oh fuck, that's a big guy. 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 The big guy's gone. Oh, no, it's not. The big guy's still there. Big guy's gone. Okay, really quick. I'm going to... gotta redo my melee. And hold 7. There we go. I really want to kill that shrieker. Fuck, you're a big guy. Oh fuck, that's a big guy. That's a big guy. That's a big guy. Gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, 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 gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, run, run. Ah, bitch, it's a safe zone. What you gonna do about it, huh? What you gonna do about it? Bitch. What you gonna do about it, huh? Nothing. That's right. Alright. Hopefully that was worth it. Well, I can go grab a shotgun and kill that guy and get its head. I mean, that'll probably be worth it, right? Out of energy. Oh, okay. Shotgun. Ammo. Oops, just bring it down here. And then shotgun. For that timer to go down. Can I do this? Can I do it? 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 She's gonna come out of nowhere and fucking murder me. Bitch, he disappeared before I could kill him. Sound attracts them. Alright, well, this is a good spot to end the video, right? Anyways, until next time, this is True Gamer Jr. signing off. Peace.